it's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Cluckin Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
The fuck is that all about?
Deciphering some mediocre code words. It sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up, regardless. These guys won't go down easily, so focus on the task at hand. Seize the cocaine and raid the safe for loot and contraband. Feel free to experiment. It should be in a dumpster to the rear of the factory. You see, it pays to befriend your local garbage man.
Once
you get into the storage area, fill your pockets.
Thank you.
place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluckin Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
You fucking putas!
Somebody's hit! Ayúdale!
Hijo de puta!
Fucking down! Fuck you, punk!
Got a man down.
Nowhere to escape now! Come on, Ese! Rush!
Pendejo!
Let him have it, Ese!
Te vas a morir!
Oh, wow. We're one down! Fuck you, Ese!
Hey, fucking puto! Go back inside your pad and lock the doors! Motherfucker!
Come on! Kiki's down!
forget to vacate the contents of the safe, too. Keep it up. Just turn your sights towards the office. Just shoot the door handle and bust in there. We'll find a key.
You better get the fuck out of here. You're dead! Fuck you!
Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. I read a lot of used the hacking device, so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one.
Where are you gonna go now?
All clear. Nice work.
Shit.
All right, I'd say it's about time for you to get out of there. There's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready.
Fuck.
Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. Their ears start ringing, the cartel and associated cops will assess just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. The less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. And look at you cleaning up this town. Halfway to being an employee of the LSPD, huh? If you pocketed some of that cocaine for yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer. arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, I'll let's disassociate.